Hello, this is Link4627 speaking, and as you can see, my ghost is now purple. I have some new paint sets that had just the right color purple to do it, because you can never really find ghosts in, well, Lego pieces in purple. So I had to paint it, and I think it came out pretty good. So, yeah. There you go. Comment if you want. I don't really care. Oh, the thing on the side, the gray thing. I've been told that that's like the fuel something. But yeah. That's it.